next question, the first part, we are given the values of a certain frequency of light.